Rabi was another character. I also was on his wavelength. I knew him, knew his wavelength very well. He was very tough, and but I knew where he lived. I knew where he was from. I understood him. I understood his Jewishness. I understood his notions. When he would say, for example, he was, when he was doing his studying and so on, he finally had to do something. He said, "Then it was time to go Tacheles." I knew exactly what he meant. Tacheles means beans. Then it's time to put out the hard currency, the beans. Go Tacheles. I knew just what he meant, to go Tacheles. I it was very easy to interview Rabi. I have all the tapes. They're wonderful things there. I gave some to his daughter. So he was that was a very good experience.